what, Captain Blasher?
Where are you?
Is the camera on?
Yes.
Do you know what's a good thing about this new camera, Captain Blush? Because
what?
I know when your camera is on. Do you know why?
Why?
Because it has a beautiful, sexy little red light in front. Do you see under the what's this called? How do you call this?
Lens.
Oh, under the lens, yeah, a little red light. So this is it.
Yes.
First, I will salute all subscribers and viewers. Thanks for the support for Visagor channel, for all your comments, for your subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion from this channel, from Patrici's Brothers, to the rest of the world. Eh? Because, hey, here you can really see some passion and fun, of course. Eh? Because at the end, viewers, what's the point of this hobby? The point of this hobby is to have the best time in your life, and don't wait until tomorrow a buy and fly something again. Because tomorrow may never come, eh? So, hey, that is why we are here, even though we have the wind. But since this is not the weather channel, eh, screw the wind.
Top gun, eh?
That will be for another flight, Captain Blush, when we will fly some jet planes.
Hey, we can have some music.
Cut off!
In the background, eh?
Cut off!
We can have some music in the background.
Don't put that music, don't disturb me, hey. Hey, you're deconcentrating me here, eh? It's easy for you standing there behind the camera, has crook, pilot Robert, hey, he will crash this bastard, hey, no matter what, but hey. And for the viewers who have just joined this channel, I will tell you quickly that finally you can find the channel where you can see nothing but the tests, the videos of the tests of the plane from an amateur point of view and without editing, and that's it, eh? And like we always say, we really want to give you some, at least some good basic informations that you need to know about the plane. So this is it, enough of introduction, and now let's talk about this. What this is, a beautiful, sexy Scorpio bisexual plane, Miss Bipe, the third plane in our collection. By now, we had four, but the one is crashed. We have shown you the Miss 2.
Yes, rub it in my nose, yes.
Yeah. Captain Blush has crashed Miss Acro. This is here Miss Bipe, and I hope that someday we will also have to test the Miss Moravia. But hey, today we're talking about this, eh?
Yes.
Now what this is, not a big wingspan, but the plane does fly on 3-cell batteries, and I will use today 2200 batteries for maybe some extra sexy flying time. Because the interesting thing is that they recommend 130 to 150 battery, but in fact I'm having...
What 130? 1300.
1300 milliamp to 1500 milliamp 3-cell batteries, and today I'm having the 2200 battery all the way to the front, and I will show you right now. Look, if you don't believe me, now these dots are the perfect GSP.
Hey, someone asked if you can
look under the
hood.
Look at this.
Yes.
Now, hey, it looks good to me enough.
Hey, show under the hood.
Yeah, of course, and viewers, I will show you under the hood today because I must plug the battery in. Hey. So look at this. Now it does have the Velcro. And look, because the viewers were wondering what do I have underneath the ESC, the XT60, and I can show you the look. Turnigy 950 kV motor, and it is perfect for this plane, if maybe anybody is wondering. Now, we don't often tell you the kVs of the motors, but the kVs of the motors are important, viewers. So if you build yourself the plane, you need to know what kV to put on, what battery to run it, and of course what prop to use on that day.
Yes.
But that is already too much information. We just want to see if this will fly. Now, we do have wind. We didn't want to have any wind, but hey, you just can't choose, eh? If we will wait for the unwindy day, we can wait until the next year, eh? And this plane will be just hanging there and waiting for I don't know what. So this is it, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Now I will put it on the carpet. I don't have the steering wheel in the back. Just quick check. The ailerons, the elevator, and of course, the rudder. Now these are the recommended travels. I mean, they look pretty interesting and big, but again, you have only elevator on one wing and not on the second, so I think that it needs to have a little bigger...
Elevator! Aileron.
Ailerons. Ailerons? Because if you have double ailerons, then you don't need so much of travels.
So this is it, Captain Black.
Be quick, because my fingers are freezing.
Are you ready for the best flight of your life? And to see, look at this, eh? If the plane will survive, eh, look. Now I will fly slow and sexy this time, eh? Because with this plane, we won't test the speed. The supersonic speed. Are you ready for something, eh?
Yes. Good luck.
This is viewer's history, because you won't see a videos like this every day on YouTube. Because there isn't much of BIPE misses left. So this is it.
BIPE misses.
The manual flight with Scorpio miss BIPE in Slovenia on the Petrici's Brothers channel. So are you ready, Captain Blasch?
Yes.
But you know what I will do, eh?
What again?
I don't like this sun directly in my
eyes. You're always stalling the flight.
The inevitable viewers, eh? No, I hate the sun in my eyes, because I would see it better like this, what will happen, eh? Captain Blush, full throttle and what the hell or what?
Yes.
But where do you have the camera, hey?
On you.
So this is it?
Yes.
Let's see something here, eh? Oh, I must clear.
Quick. Yeah, again.
No, I already had 3 minutes and 33 seconds.
I will grow a beard here.
Hey, the prop is moving. Are you ready, Captain Blush?
Yes, I'm ready for half an hour already. What again?
Yeah, I'm just seeing that the rudder was crooked. Eh?
Will I can I just cut or what? Old school.
But that is because of the wind, it's flying so strange. But hey, it's pretty good, eh? What do you think, Captain Blush?
Yes.
Huh?
It looks really good.
But this is it, eh?
Time remaining 3 minutes.
What I can tell you, eh, that eh, it's not such strong wind, but hey, this baby doesn't like any wind, eh, I think, eh? Because look at this, eh? Low and sexy for the viewers.
Yes.
I will just fly in front of you, Captain Blush. I won't fly over you anymore. It will be easier for you to film. Like this, you see it now.
Yes.
Just fly close and slowly and sexy, eh? But hey, you can do whatever you want with this, eh? A little throttle in the turns and look at this, eh? Hey, I'm enjoying this, eh?
Yes, I can see.
It's pretty good, hey.
You're screwing here and I'm having a hard time filming it.
I will fly a little more sexy, okay, Captain Blaschner?
This is not a good spot to film.
Look how it's going sideways, do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Because of the wind. You can almost stand on the spot, eh?
Time remaining 1 minute.
But do you see it in all its glory? Now that's the question here, eh?
Yes.
But hey, it's so much fun to fly it. Look how it's going. Like a crab, eh? Crab, not the crab.
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 Crab, yeah. You said crab first. There's none of the landing. I think this is still nose light.
Well, me too, eh? Just one more pass by and then I will land.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Oh, this is the full throttle.
4, 3.
You see it?
Yes.
See the vertical, not much. Vertical is not much with DSA.
Landing, Robert, landing.
Now the perfect landing. But don't just moan, eh? You're moaning like a pregnant woman.
Yeah, but you're always flying over my head, eh?
You're always flying over my head when I film it. But screw that, eh?
Yeah, film over my head, you'll
see. Look at this beauty, eh? Enjoy this, Captain Blush, eh?
I'm enjoying when you're flying normally.
I will come once more. Once more, I will come slow at 6. Because we must see this once more, eh? But look at DSA. Now this is some relaxing flyer. Look how slow I can get with DSA. This is to relax on the Sunday morning, okay?
1 minute over.
On the carpet and 1 minute over. So we can see now after 5 minutes what we have here, eh? But hey, I can tell you right now, eh, that this was perfect joy, eh? Hey, I just love these old school planes, eh? But hey, they were so amazing, eh? They were really thought through so good, eh, that it hurts, eh? No coincidences on the planes like this of yours. And if you have a chance to buy this, eh, believe me, you will love it, eh? So quick, like I said, after 5 minutes of flying, we have what here?
You'll see.
Put this here, like this. Freecell 2200 for 4 minutes, no, 5 minutes of flying, and we have left.
Oh, 30%.
That's it, eh? The storage power of yours, so this is it?
Yes.
Again, we have perfect information on this channel. Now, I can tell you that, like I thought, because, and it's so interesting now, I don't understand how they meant to fly this on 1300 battery, because even this one, and all the way forward, it could still have a little more of extra weight in the front and then it would be perfect, but still it was good enough.
Yes,
you just trim it. Hey, you know how you fast with this,
you know how you can correct the CG on this plane?
Put the bigger battery in,
yeah. Put the glow engine on,
yeah. But maybe Captain Blush, in fact, because I there were many comments of the viewers,
what,
that maybe this plane would really be sexy on the glow engine, yeah. Can you imagine this? And maybe viewers, because I know that Captain Blush is such a great converter from electro to nitro, eh? Maybe you have something, some engine in your workshop that could fit this, eh? Do you have something?
Yeah, I've got a few engines.
Because viewers, I will admit that if you're flying this on the nitro, but you don't have the four stroke so small. Two stroke, huh? Do you have any reliable two stroke? Because you know what happens to two stroke engines. Eh?
Every single
plane in my life that I was flying with two stroke, eh, the engine died on me in the air.
I've got
that is why I don't like two
I've
stroke.
I've got,
eh,
a lot of new old stock OS engines, so no problem
but
there.
But maybe OS, huh?
OS FP15, OS LA15,
But because
HB20, there are a lot of engines here.
Because so. You already have the Mace Super Mace on Nitro, and that plane works perfect. Yes. And Mace Acker was also perfect converted. But sadly,
that I have the engine for the Mace Acker.
Yeah, but I don't know if this one, huh?
It will be perfect for
because I think that the wing area is pretty much the same as on that one. It does have smaller wingspan, but it does have two wings. And the wing area is pretty much the same. Huh? What do you think, eh?
This is very light construction, so there are no problem.
I mean, viewers, the plane is really, look, this is like a paper, eh? But it still needed more weight.
I have
in
gotten
the front,
an OS LA-15 on 1.2 kilogram sail glider plane.
Should I put it a little to go?
Yeah, little taco.
A little taco. For the viewers, say, like this. Do you see it on the camera good? Oh yeah, Captain Lush, of course. The best way to see this, the plane is all its glory is like this, say.
Yes.
Now what to tell at the end, viewers? Well, I can tell you that I have really enjoyed this maiden flight. Now the wind was some kind of a challenge here because the wind did toss the plane pretty much and it doesn't like the wind too much. But sometimes if the wind is just strong enough, that could be even more fun to fly and just to screw in that wind.
Yeah, do you know which engine?
But otherwise, viewers, I can tell you, if you have an opportunity to buy this, just buy it, don't wait. Because they are really rare, And believe me, that the feeling of flying a vintage plane that you can't buy anymore, and even from that era, and you don't know how many pilots were handling with this plane, because the plane has a story, and that feeling, viewers, is just priceless.
Yes.
You can't put the price on a feeling, on a vintage plane.
No.
So this is it?
Yes.
What to tell at the end? Nothing. Another great maiden flight, at least, viewers. So you don't watch just the crashes on this channel. We have shown you today two beautiful planes. First was the RP-005, and now this beautiful, sexy, vintage, bisexual Scorpio Mace Pipe, and that's it. Good enough,
Yes.
So this is it?
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia. With what? Another 20 minutes of fun,
Yes.
At least that, viewers, If you will watch this during the weekend, but that's the best time, And that is why I like to post the most on Friday afternoon, because I know that the viewers has time, they don't work, and they just sit in front of computer or TV and just have fun with us. Because at the end, viewers, you're all welcome to join us. You're all welcome on this channel, because this is the channel where every single one of you that comes to visit us, you can feel like at home, like you are here with us, And that's the point, We're not pretending here to be some rock stars, we are just crazy test pilots, brothers from Slovenia, and we love this hobby so much that, viewers,
I'll just cut because
can't explain I'm
very cold,
with the words, Captain Blush.
I'm very cold.
Me too,
It's 1 degree outside,
Viewers, we love you all, and that's the point of this channel. Thanks again, Click Slovenia, the best destination in the world, when you will have so much fun that it hurts, and even more if you will visit us here in Kostanjevica na Krki, and you will fly with us, and that will be the peak of your life,
yeah.
And of course the peak of our life.
Yes, and that's it.
Cut, quick, hey.